Hi everyone. So in this question, identify the missing nucleus in this nuclear reaction. So student, let us understand the concept in this question.